everyone, welcome to the Product Power Tips. My name is Shari Rieland. I'm the Director of Product Development, and I am excited to be here today to talk about the tape runner. What we're going to talk about is the usability of the tape runner, why we think it's great and we love it so much, the exclusivity of it, and then I'm also going to walk you through some of the testing and the quality aspects of our tape runner. So let's dive in. Here is our tape runner cartridge. The first feature that I want to talk about is this guy right here. So what you're going to have to do is slide him back. He's actually called the nose protector. And so why we love him is because when he's not in use, you slide it back up and he protects all the little fuzzies from getting on your adhesive when you're storing it. So let's pull it back and let's show you how to use the tape runner. You're just going to want to press it down on your photo and apply, and you can see how the tape comes out. Nice and smooth. The best way is if you kind of turn to the side when you're done, and it'll come off cleanly. Next, what I'd like to show you is this little wheel up here. It's called the advancing wheel, and it actually has a really important feature as to when we were developing it as to why we wanted it. So what it does is it allows you to advance the tape. So as you can see, I am advancing the tape ever so slightly, and where I want it to end is between these two knobs. What does that allow you to do? It allows you to take a small piece of paper or your photo, and you can just lay down a few strips at a time. Like so. The other feature that is on here is the window that shows you how much adhesive you have left on your tape runner. So if ever you're in doubt as to if you have to buy a new one, just take a look and peek through the window and it'll show you your usage on here. So now if we open it up, it splits in half and it comes apart. And so if I want to refill it, all I do is lift it up and put it aside. And we also have a plethora of other types of refills that you can use. So let's walk through those too. So this green one right here is the repositionable tape runner. So I will just slide it back in and I'll put my cover back on. And so what is great about the repositionable is that it's just that. So you can put your paper down or your photo down on something if you're not quite sure you want to leave it there permanently, and you can pull it back up. The other really great thing is if you have intricate designs that, for instance, like the button chain here that has holes in it, I can just go like this right over it and I can lift it up and I can set it down on my paper, and if I don't like where I put it, I peel it right back up and I can just wipe it away and I can set it back down again. So that is the repositionable. That's the green one. Next, we have the vellum. And so what the vellum is it's specifically designed to work with our vellum papers. So it's a little bit more transparent. It will not go away completely. There will always be a little bit of a remnant left. But this is to be laid down on with our vellum paper, and then you can set it aside. And lastly, we have the mini tape runner. So you can see there's just a really small strip there. And this one is also for all those little small projects that you have. So let's go back to this tiny little piece of paper, and you can see right down the center. So all you will just apply the tiny little strip onto that piece of paper, and I can then go and apply it wherever I'd like to. The mini tape runner, there's 20 feet of adhesive on the mini tape runner. The rest of the refills, so the repositionable and the vellum and then the regular strips, there's 34 feet. So, which is a lot of tape to put on your photos and your papers. And let's talk a little bit now about the safety and the testing. So there was a lot of work that went into the quality aspect. As you know, Creative Memory stands behind our products, and we put a lot of time and energy into testing. And so the formulation that's in here, the cartridge, the tape runners, they're all exclusive to us. We have personally And actually, we've had some of our friends in Denmark come visit us and work through all of this with us to make sure that all of our adhesive is photo safe and passes PAT. What is PAT? It's a photographic activity test. Basically, it's a bunch of really strict tests, and it tests how your photo comes in contact with the adhesive, and very few times does it pass PAT. And so we have had times where we've failed and we've stopped and we've gone back and we've reformulated, and we test quite frequently to ensure that it always passes PAT. And so this adhesive does do that. Just so that you know, when you apply the adhesive to your photos, to your paper, and if any of that adhesive comes in contact with your photos will not, what they call model, so they won't kind of degrade into different colors. They won't leave residue behind that will take away the colors of your photo. So long story short, that's PAT. And really what it means is we're watching out for you. We're watching out for your photos. You know, because we treasure our memories as much as you treasure yours. We all scrapbook around the office, and we know how much they mean to you. So that is kind of the gist, I think, of adhesive. Thanks for watching.